after high sixth day two in Disney, I slept in quite a bit today, so it's actually like 20 past eight by the time I'm actually leaving the room, because it was about 3 a.m. by the time I actually got to sleep last night. So yeah, which is fun. I should still make it kind of just for magic hours, like for the start. I mean, obviously I'm gonna make the whole magic hours. But yeah, so I'm doing like a Lilo Stitch look. So this is my little skirt, my stitch top. I've got Stitch and Angel here, and then these lovely Lilo ears, which are from Handmade by Linz. And then that's for this morning. I also have a Stitch pair of ears, which Lindsay had kindly gifted to me, and I'll show you guys them. But then I also have a Stitch, a Chip and Dale look as well. So that's like what this brown bag is my Chip and Dale bag. But yeah, so that is the plan. I really want to reach Stitch, but I kind of like, the girls obviously aren't coming into the park just yet. Hayley's going off to Sequoia to see if Max Goof's there to meet him. And yeah, I think that's it. But yeah, not really sure, so I will see you guys in the park.
Okay, like this way. One more. And the last one.
Both.
Perfect.
Hi guys, so I am currently in Chip and Dale outfit because I went and met Stitch, and the photos which she took on my phone are rubbish. I literally look horrible and like weird faces and things. So yeah, but he was cute, like he wasn't as good as other ones I've had, but I think I've had like really good ones in the past. So I'm now in my favourite spot, and I've been taking a load of photos and everything. I'm gonna put Stitch, like Lilo outfit back on, just because it's cute, and then probably hit some rides. Right guys, so it's not that sunny, but it's like just a bit overcast there, so I've got my sunglasses on. I've done quite a few rides, so I literally walked straight on Buzz, walked straight on Hyperspace, and then kind of had to wait like two rounds of Orbitron, so that was like literally far from us. So yeah, I am now just chilling because I'm not really sure what I want to do now. I want to watch Dream and Shine Brighter, but I think it's at like 11 and it's like literally only just gone 10. So yeah, I am not sure what I'm gonna do now, to be fair. I might just sit and have a chill, because although I woke up late, I actually went to sleep quite late as well. So yeah, it wasn't like I went straight to sleep when I got in either, so yeah. Oh, Dream and Shine Bright is literally at 11, so I might quickly go or stand and quickly just change my top back into Chip and Dale, because they're obviously in it, and then put my Chip and Dale stuff on, because there are people kind of like getting ready for Dream and Shine Bright now, so yeah, I might do that.
Dream a little bit.
Guys, we're all together finally, and me and Hayley watched Dream and Shine Brighter, and met some new friends. Now, then we went and got a cake, and then we met Katie, and now we are sitting in the queue for Peter Pan because it is 12 o'clock and he comes out at 12:30, and we really hope it's Peter and Wendy, but it might just be Peter, but don't really mind.
I've never met any of them.
Yeah, none of us have ever met any of them, so we don't really mind. But yeah, so that is what we're doing. And then I think we're going to meet Timon and Rafiki.
Okay,
I think. I don't know. And then we're going to go to over to studios, I think. Because by the time that's all done, it'll be nearly 1 o'clock. And tomorrow will be in the park. I told Tamara to be in the park for one.
No, for that present.
Yeah, oh no, but we can do that. We can do that back at Shane after we've got the thingy.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. So when we get a change, we have a turn in the box.
Hi.
Hi.
Hi. So nice to see you.
Hi.
What's your name?
William.
Yes.
Nice to meet
you. Wendy, you're gonna be the first one. Okay. What have you done today?
I've been doing a lot of rides and stuff.
Great, it's a little bit of a So we
maybe,
yes.
Thank you.
Oh, yeah.
Thanks.
Thanks.
Who wants to go first?
Oh, rock, paper, scissors. Oh, okay. Rock, paper, scissors. Ah, Timon, you win.
Yay!
You'll get him next time, Rafiki.
Expect it, making sure it's right. Check who's got his best handwriting. Yeah.
Yeah.
Lovely.
That's good.
Thank you. Oh, look, yours is more special. Because
you're the first
purple page.
Oh, wow.
Mine has a blue one.
Rafiki, look at that.
See, that's better.
They
lost that hair. Perfect. Thank Do you want me to sit down for the photo?
Oh, thank you.
Yeah, of course.
Good job. Oh, good job. Everywhere.
Wait a minute.
In the bag.
I love you both, but Chip's my favourite.
You've got to come this side though, because then you're on the right side. goofy.
Right guys, so we've come to PYMs kitchen. I'll show you guys some food, what there is in a minute, but I was too hungry so I've got my food already.
And it's another Hayley lunch.
Thank you. And a lovely customer just bought us water and our drinks. And this is like, you get like a pretzel and stuff, like and things. And Hayley just got some ice, but I'll show you what I've actually got to eat. So I got some ham, some pork, a giant crouton, spinach, gnocchi, a little like Caesar salad, some tomatoes, and a mini hot dog. I got a Diet Coke or Coke Zero. This is what Hayley got from the kids' buffet. No, she didn't actually, she did get other bits. This is the pretzel. This is the water we just got for the table. It's in like a test tube. And yeah, so I'm gonna eat and then I'll show you guys the food. Right guys, so here's the food. There's ice cream. Oh. So my waiter just came up to me because I booked a birthday cake for Katie. It was her birthday a couple of weeks ago and she's always wanted to be at Disney for her birthday. And he was like, which one's Katie? So I just had to show him. And I was like, she doesn't know. He's like, that's fine. So now here's the food.
So kid stuff. There's like mac and cheese and bread. And he's just doing some more chips. There is some salad-y
what did we just do?
We have collected our fry tickets.
Can you show everyone your wristband? Because I put mine away.
Yeah, we haven't put them on yet.
Because we're going home. We're going home. Back to the hotel to have a shower. So we have the yellow ones because we only bought standard tickets.
Yeah, because we've already got park entrance.
Yeah, but we actually have to leave the park at 7. We're not, and then we can't get back in until 8. So we're going now to go and get washed and changed and ready.
We're just waiting for Katie to get her ticket.
Katie's having trouble with loading her ticket. So the lovely card member was like, oh, if you just go over to the desk, they'll print it off for you. And then she could do her ticket.
Yes.
So then we're gonna get like ready and everything, and then we're gonna make our way back to the park. I think we're gonna leave the hotel, maybe we'll leave it like just before 7-ish then now.
Oh, what's the time?
Oh, what time now?
Five.
So if we leave the hotel just 7-ish, then
so there's three of us to get ready.
Because there's three of us to get ready in one room.
And I take the longest. Even though I don't wear makeup, I take the longest.
She takes the longest in the shower. I've got to do Katie's hair. I've got to do my own hair. Katie wants me to curl her hair, I'm gonna wash my hair and then I'm gonna braid it.
Which... Can I put glitter hairspray on my hair if it's wet in case it's not fine?
Yeah,
so I might not stick.
Yes.
Because worst case, I'll have to just spray it when it's still wet.
Or just bring the hairspray in with you.
They'll be like, oh,
maybe. I don't know. But yeah, so that is what we're going to do. And then we're going to not go into the parks at all and then kind of wait until 8 o'clock. So.
And hopefully tomorrow will be ready by then.
Yeah, tomorrow will be ready by then as well. Because she's got to ring her dad and do all of her bits.
And Helen.
And Helen and Joe.
And maybe Lara.
And maybe Lara. So you guys are going to meet loads of new friends. And I met new friends earlier as well, who I'm going to see. Two, again, at Pride. And some of my old friends are here at Pride, who hopefully I'll be able to see. So yeah, that's the plan.
We have come into Pride! We're going to get a spot for the parade. Because we want a good spot.
Right guys, we have made it into Pride. We are waiting for the parade. It starts in a couple of minutes.
Tell your vlog right now what's happening.
So a lovely cast member just told us stuff about what time characters are out, and she said that Marie will be out at some point, like switching down by Shea Remy, and obviously Hayley is very excited for that. So yeah, we are waiting for Pride. These ears are from Handmade by Lynn. They are the changeable bow ones, and I got this bow and a load of others. Do my makeup, got Pride earrings, rainbow in my hair, my rainbow lanyard, love is love, and a skirt what I made, and my shoes also light up, which I'll put on later when it's dark. But yeah, we're ready for Pride.
Oh, they're like the ambassadors. Marie's coming. Marie's coming.
Which is really cool. I now have the lights up on my shoes. We did the Remy selfie spot and Edna, and now me and Joe are in the queue to go on Thrasher's Coaster because it's a 20 minute wait, and why would you not?
Thank you. working for you? We'll be right back.